Now, the key when we're doing posterior restorations is we need to have a technique that's efficient, but also aesthetic and functional. There's essentially three things that dentists talk to me about. There are issues when they're in practice, and those are usually related to sensitivity, or open contacts, or just poor design with the occlusion. And you can really lean your multi-use instrument into the tooth form to really tighten that anatomy. You should have all received your little kit. In your kit, you'll have your tooth with the occlusal preparation. It's important that we have a great bond strength to our dentin, but what's critical is that the enamel rim around the periphery, especially on occlusal restoration, that is completely sealed.